My vision is to develop world-class institute out of the students who hail from socially, economically weaker sections of the society. My larger part of life was spent in order to establish institutions from the PUC degree, legal and engineering. My heartbeat is always for the deprived, lots of this place. In this connection, it is always better to think of poor community who are existing in Kolar Goldfields. Unfortunately, the local people have not taken any interest to develop either the general education or technical education. To my lot, I do not know how I did it, because I come from Mandya district to Kolar. I took a lot of interest in developing four institutions in this particular place. That is, First Aid College, Engineering College, Law College, PUC College. Now, I have become old. In spite of it, my people around me have done such a wonderful service. I will never forget in my lifetime. I don't think you will find this kind of treatment by the people of the college anywhere in the world. I am very lucky, and I still exist. I congratulate and also express my happiness to my principals of four colleges. This is all I can tell you. Thank you very much.